Right, properties relating to in radius. Properties related to in radius. In triangle ABC, in triangle ABC, small r denotes the radius of in circle. Small r denotes the radius of in circle of the triangle with in center I. ID comma IE and IF, ID comma IE and IF are perpendicular drawn from in center to the sides BC comma CA and AB respectively.
So can you repeat what you just said?
ID comma IE and IF are perpendicular drawn to the sides BC comma CA and AB respectively. Number one, R equal to delta upon S. R you can write as delta equal to R into S. Where delta is the area of triangle ABC and S is the semi perimeter of the triangle. Number two, AF equal to S minus A, BD equal to S minus B, and CE equal to S minus C. AF equal to S minus A, BD equal to S minus B, CE equal to S minus C. Third formula, R equal to S minus A tan A by 2. That equal to S minus A B tan B by 2. That equal to S minus C tan C by 2. So the in radius first formula is delta upon S, when you know the area of triangle.
What, sir?
When you know area of triangle, the first formula for in radius is R equal delta by S. In case if you know the angles, then you can use the third formula. R equal S minus A tan A by 2, S minus B tan B by 2, or S minus C tan C by 2. And one more formula, fourth one is in terms of circumradius. That is small r equal to 4r sine A by 2 sine B by 2 sine C by 2. Where capital R is the circumradius of this circumcircle of triangle ABC. Join AI, BI, CI. Remember, AID not necessary that they must be collinear. So area of triangle ABC will be same as area of triangle BIC plus area of triangle CIA plus area of triangle AIB. Observe the figure. Area of triangle BIC plus CIA plus AIB. Now, area of triangle ABC denoted by what? Delta. Now, use the formula half into base into height. That means half base is BC, which is equal to what? Small a. Half A and height is ID, which is equal to R. So half AR plus half.
Sir, your BR. Screen is. Hello?
Sir, it's perfect.
Delta equal to half AR plus half BR plus half CR. Now, what is common is half R is common. A plus B plus C. But A plus B plus C equal to 2S. So, half R into 2S. That equal to RS. So, delta equal to RS. Or R equal to delta by yes, this is very important formula. So previously I have written few formulas relating to area of triangle. Now this will be one more formula for that list. Now, in the same manner, try to prove the length of AF equal to S minus A, BD equal to S minus B, and C equal to S minus C.
Sir, using the fighting meter.
So write all of you. So remember whatever derived so far. In radius and AF, BD and CE. This is very important formula. Small r equal to 4r sin a by 2 sin b by 2 sin c by 2. Write all of you length of median in triangle ABC. Let AD, BE and CF are medians of the triangle ABC using Apollonius theorem. For the median AD, we can write as AB square plus AC square equal to 2 times of AD square plus B D square. Now this will be same as 2 times of A D square plus 2 times of BD square. But BD will be same as half of BC. That means 1 by 4 BC square. Now, the length of AB is what? C. So, C square plus B square minus A square by 2 equal to 2 times of AD square. That is 2B square plus 2C square minus A square upon 2 equal to 2AD square. So, AD equal to half of root of 2B square plus 2C square minus A square. So, the length of median formula AD is half of root of 2B square plus 2C square minus A square. Now, either you derive BE formula in the same manner or else you can write directly also. So, who are interested, you derive. Otherwise, write directly. Length of BE. Tell me the formula based on this.
Half into of C square. A square plus 2C square minus B square.
2C square plus 2A square minus B square. Next, CF. Half of root of 2A square plus 2B square minus C square. Let us calculate sum of the squares of the lengths of medians. AD square plus BE square plus CF square. Now, what is AD square plus BE square plus CF square will become now?
Sir, it will become 3 by 2 into sum of squares of sides.
So, 1 by 4.
Yes, sir.
Now, 2A square. Here 2A square is there. Here also 2A square is there. And minus A square is there. So, what you will get? 3 times of A square plus B square plus C square. Check, is this only? That is 3 by 4 A square plus B square plus C square. That is sum of the squares of the medians equal to 3 by 4 times sum of the squares of the length of the sides.
Right.
That is 3 by 4 into AB square plus BC square plus CA square. Try to remember the ratio. That is, sum of the squares of the medians to the sum of the squares of the sides will be 3:4. Right, length of altitude in triangle ABC. Let AD, comma BE and CF are the altitudes drawn from the vertices to the opposite side in the triangle. Now, let us derive the formulas for length of altitudes in terms of area of triangle. Now, so, area of triangle ABC. So, using half into base into height, that is half A into AD, which implies AD equal to what? 2 delta upon A. In the same manner, BE equal to, what you'll get? 2 delta upon B. CF equal to 2 delta upon C. That is length of altitude formula in terms of area of triangle ABC. 2 delta upon A, 2 delta upon B, 2 delta upon C. So, in case if the problem is in terms of area of triangle, you can apply this formula. Or if any other is related, then again you can change the delta formula in the forms of the remaining. That is whatever the formulas that previously have written. Right. Let O denote the let O denote the ortho center.
Sir, doesn't H denote the ortho center?
You can give your name also. Right. Let O denote the ortho center of the triangle ABC. It's not compulsory that you have to use the symbol H. You can use H also, or you can use O also, or even you can write any other symbol also. Only thing is you have to mention what it is. Let O be the ortho center of the triangle ABC. Now let us derive the formulas with respect to the ortho center. That is, let us calculate what is the length of OA. That is distance of ortho center to the vertex, as well as distance of ortho center to the side. That is OA and OD. Let us derive OA and OD in terms of circum radius and the trigonometric functions. Now, see all of you how to derive OA. Now, OA you can consider in the triangle AOB. So in the triangle AOB, now tell me what is the angle ABO.
90 minus A.
Good. So 90 minus A. Why? Because ABO and ABF are in the same triangle. That means angle B will be what? This is 90. So this will be 90 minus A. Next, in the same manner, tell me the angle BAO.
90 minus B.
So 90 minus B. Now tell me what the angle AOB now.
180 minus C.
180 minus of 90 minus C. A, 90 minus B.
C.
Now, what is this becomes now? 180 gets cancelled. A plus B. Is it A plus B? That is same as what? 180 minus C. Is this only?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Now, in this triangle, AOB, apply the sign rule. OA upon sine of angle ABO. That is sine of, what is the angle ABO? 90 minus A equal to AB upon sine of opposite angle AOB, which is same as what? 180 minus C. Now, OA equal to the length of AB is what? C, and sine 90 minus A. That is C cos A upon sine C. But C upon sine
cos
C equal to 2R. So 2R cos A. So the length of OA equal to 2R cos A. In the same manner, you can able to say what is the length of OB, that is distance of the ortho center from the vertex B, is 2R cos B. OC 2R cos C. So distance of ortho center from the vertices. Now you calculate the length of OD also. Now, so OD is in the triangle OBD.
And then
so in the triangle OBD, the triangle OBD, this angle will be what? 90 minus C. So sine of 90 minus C equal to OD upon OB. but OD we need to calculate upon OB. OB already we have derived. What is OB equal to?
2R cos B.
2R cos B. Now, cross multiply. Sine of 90 minus C equal to what?
Cos C.
C. That means OD equal to 2R cos B cos C. That is length of the from the side BC to the ortho center. That is OD equal to 2R cos B cos C. In the same manner, OE equal to 2R cos C cos A.
Cos A.
And OF equal to
2R cos A cos B.
2R cos,
2R cos, cos A cos B. That is distance of the ortho center from the vertices as well as to the side. Now again you derive the formulas for length of the altitude using these formulas. AD. Now what is AD will be same as?
2R cos B cos C plus cos.
Plus OD. AD equal to AO plus OD. AO is formula is what? 2R cos A. And OD is 2R cos B cos C. That means 2R cos A plus cos B cos C. Simplify further. You can write A as what? 180 minus of B plus C. You expand and simplify and tell me what you'll get. You will get 2R sine B sine C.
Yes.
That is the length of altitude formula AD. 2R sine B sine C. One formula in terms of area of the triangle 2 delta upon A. Another formula in terms of circumradius is 2R sine B sine C. In a similar manner, again, you can write as BE equal to. What is BE will be now?
2R
sine A sine C.
2R sin C sin A and CF equal to
2R
sin
A
sin B. So you need to remember all the formulas. Right? Pedal triangle and its properties. Now, what is meant by a pedal triangle?
The triangle
found by the
foot
of the perpendicular.
The DEF triangle in the previous figure.
Right. AD, comma BE and CF. AD, comma BE and CF are the altitudes of the triangle ABC. The triangle formed with the foot of the perpendicular drawn from vertices to the opposite sides is called pedal triangle. That is triangle DEF. Is pedal triangle. The name pedal triangle the name pedal triangle.
Sorry, your screen is not visible.
Sir, it is visible.
It is visible, sir.
So the pedal triangle is what? The triangle formed by the foot of the altitudes drawn from vertices to the opposite sides. That is triangle DEF. Now, why the name pedal is? Because these are the foot. That's why it is given as pedal triangle. Now, let us derive the angles and length of sides of pedal triangle. That is angles means what? Angles of the triangle. That is angle D, angle E, angle F. The meaning of angle D means what? Angle FDE. As well as we need to derive the formulas for length of the sides. That is EF, FD, and DE. Once again. So OFBD is a cyclic quadrilateral. So you will have a circle passing through all those vertices. So angles in the same segment are equal. So angle OBF will be same as ODF, and OBF will be same as 90 minus A. So ODF is also 90 minus A. In the same manner, you can derive for angle ODE equal to also 90 minus A. So angle D will become what now? 180 minus 2A. Similarly, angle E equal to 180 minus 2B, angle F equal to 180 minus 2C. Is there any observation in this derivation? Or do you have any conclusion in this derivation? From this, can you have any conclusion?
So O is the...
So the conclusion is, because angle ODF is same as angle ODE, that means OD is the angle bisector in the pedal triangle. But AD is the altitude in the original triangle ABC. That means ortho center of the triangle ABC is same as in center for the pedal triangle. Write the conclusion. Ortho center of the triangle ABC. Ortho center of the triangle ABC is same as in center of the pedal triangle DEF. So using sine rule in triangle BEF, you can write as EF upon sine of 90 minus A equal to BE upon sine of angle BFE, and BF will be same as BF4, that is 90 plus OFE. OFE angle is same as OAE because angles in a same segment are equal. That means this will be what? 90 minus C, that is 180 minus C. So substitute back and simplify. So the length of the sides of the pedal triangle are A cos A, B cos B, C cos C, R sin 2A, R sin 2B, R sin 2C. And angles of the pedal triangle are what? 180 minus 2A, 180 minus 2B, 180 minus 2C. Now, right, circumradius of the pedal triangle DEF, circumradius of the pedal triangle DEF. Now, let us denote R dash, R dash, capital R dash, is the circumradius of the pedal triangle DEF. Now, you can apply sine rule,
yes, sir,
in the pedal triangle to calculate R dash. Now, so 2R dash, that is using the sine rule, 2R dash.
Sir, R by 2.
Equal to EF.
Sir, B by 4. Upon sine
of the opposite angle. That is, what is sine of opposite angle? Sine of 180 minus 2A. This will be 180 minus 2A. Now, but what the formula that you have derived, EF equal to R sine 2A. So R sine 2A upon sine 2A. So sine 2A gets cancelled. So 2R dash equal to R. That means R dash equal to what? Capital R by 2. That means circumradius of the pedal triangle will be half of the circumradius of the triangle ABC.